Do y'all not hear the fire music that they playing right now? What's good, y'all? James Banko here. And tonight we are playing Far Cry 5. Me personally, I ever played Far Cry. I think I might have played the third one, then played the fourth one, but I think that was the only one. So we're gonna be on this tonight. Let's see what it's about. And I'm gonna move my camera if I need to. I don't know if I need to move it just yet. So. Just gonna chill. The game better have some type of multiplayer, like online type shit. We ain't gonna be on this bitch that long. Keep it a buck. The music is cool though. I don't know what it looks. What the fuck I just chose? Thought she was a male or female? I thought I could... Hold on. I was looking at some of the reviews earlier. I saw this game and get that higher ratings. I don't know why. I didn't do too much reading up on it. I'm literally going into this game blind.
Montana, Big Sky Country, the Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws
us for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that. Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
In the church. Stick close.
All right, I turned my light off. Just so.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook.
All right.
Is there a little sign?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern us.
Right?
I don't care if I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson.
You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges when they're here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Why are these niggas looking at us and trying to beat us up? What kind of shit is this?
Marshal, when we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff,
just
come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Not fungus. Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Calm down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, was white horse, and hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Should I cuff this nigga, dog?
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
So we gonna start the game off like that?
Let's go.
Take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, okay. The father. Come on, go faster. Every nigga in this bitch got a gun. Or a shovel.
Back up.
What are you doing?
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stop
you. Get up. Stand back. Get back.
Get on!
thank you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Dispatch.
Oh, my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anymore.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Bullshit, I'm out.
You gotta catch me.
Oh, get shot. Go, nigga. Nigga, a fucking deer. Oh, Bambi. I'm following you. Come on. Lead me to victory. Come on. Bambi know the way. Come on. That's crazy. Yo, the way this shit start off is nuts, bro. I ain't gonna hold you up.
Exactly as the father. Said it would. Last time. Again?
Bitch, talk that nigga. Bitch, hold that nigga. Oh Lord. Punch that nigga. No! I keep punching the nigga. Come on. It sounded like she was behind. Fucking dog? Fuck that damn dog. Niggas ain't wasting no time, dog. Yo, they gotta chill with this fucking music. Tell you that right now.
They're out there! We'll find them!
More ammo. More ammo. I'm about to start shooting niggas up in a second. Bro, why do I still think I'm playing fucking Fortnite? Should I just get the bus in?
Everybody, keep your eyes open.
I'm gonna keep your eye open. I'm cocking you and shit.
Come on, can't lose them.
Try me again. Smacked upside his head. Crack. Hopefully I don't get bit up by some fish. Hey, you tall enough to stand up, nigga. Come on. Can't walk up this rock? It gotta be a way. Nope. You want me to get right here? There we go. Woo! Made it.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Finally, my nigga, some action. Let's get the bus. Oh.
You motherfucking psycho.
Get up already. That's all I know how to do.
Don't let him escape!
Nigga dead. Wow, sticks dead. Oh! Stick still. Oh! My sensitivity is off, bro. You're on there.
Rookie, lay down some cover!
Where'd you go? Oh. Leave me. Come on, niggas. I think she's busting at these niggas.
Up ahead! Watch it! Take them out! Hold on! You okay? Nice work,
Mel. Good, my guy. Keep driving.
I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
We need to quit talking.
We gotta get back. But we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fuck you.
Trust Bambi, nigga.
Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ.
Y'all niggas got a toe.
Hold on. You gotta get off the main road.
Niggas. Oh.
Four behind us.
I know, nigga. I'm about to die.
Look, there's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Use it. Hurry. Take them out.
Bro, I'm shooting all up in the window. Nothing's happening. I'm about to die. Nigga driving like a fucking maniac. Come on.
Damn it.
Nigga.
Gotta lose
him. I'm shooting niggas in the windshield, ain't I? Oh.
Is that a fucking plane? Don't you tell me they are fucking airstrips.
Bussin'! Oh my god! Ah! Nigga hit the truck, fucking dickhead. Oh, nigga got a rocket! Ooh, cows? Fucking cow and chicken! Fucking airstrike, dog. What the fuck? Just shot the way. Bro, I got one health. Fuck all them niggas, dog. Y'all gotta die. Go, go.
Damn it!
I'm slowly getting my. Nigga, I'm trying to get my health.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
So I can change my clothes. I can't change nothing else. Here we go. Finally. Change the way my nigga look. They literally got two black dudes. This nigga Loki look kind of light skinned. Nigga dark as shit. Bitch. So you're going to be black, or black era than everybody else. No. Maybe this black man. I'ma dress my nigga up all crazy. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Set my shit up. Y'all gonna play on hard?
Mm-hmm.
We're playing hard. Shit, turn the music off, though. Turn up a little bit faster. One thing I hate about some of these games, bro, I have to fucking fly a fucking helicopter. I hate flying them bitches so much. It's gonna take me a minute to get my sensitivity right, bro. Y'all niggas want me to read? Ain't doing all that. Oh, what do we got, beer? I gotta fix my sensitivity. This shit on hard. This shit started becoming too fucking annoying. Quit.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
Did she say her name was Ray Ray? What the fuck? What kind of name is that?
This fucking piece of shit.
I'm not reading this shit. Piece of shit.
Say what's up there, deputy. We need to talk.
What's up?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
What up, Dutch?
I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top.
Okay.
It ain't good.
All right.
Little I can gather is that your partners are alive.
Who?
For now.
What?
Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too.
Okay.
Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how.
Right.
We need to build us a resistance.
Ooh.
So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next.
I'm with you.
There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
All right. Cool. All right, Dutch. See you in a little bit, brother.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's.
They're gonna have to die.
Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath.
They're gonna have to die. Something like. Ooh. Nigga got a shovel. I got a whole weapon wheel. This is on some Saints Row type shit. I need my gun on that. Ooh, what is this? What's the pipe like the shovel? Alright, go out to the world. I think we all the way out of the ground. Or not.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
All right, my nigga. I need, look, we want some action. End of the day, we want some action.
Got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. Then help any folks in need, would you? Don't you?
I mean, I need a car.
I don't do anything to deserve this.
Better not be fooled.
Please, you gotta help me.
Thanks, Deputy. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Oh, no, you gotta be on my team, you know. What if I shot that nigga?
I can't thank you enough.
Can I shoot that? Oh no, I won't take that chance. You're a dead deer, man. Let's go over here. What are you talking about? Tired, my nigga? Fight through it. This is all mental. Come on. Water. Trying to, and I ain't got no air. Go, nigga, go. I'm gonna die twice. What the fuck? Nigga did that shit on his own. Said go south. We going south. Oh shit.
I'm sure he was just there.
Press the wrong button. Shit, far as fuck. I just came from over here, dog. Highly upset if there's fucking piranhas in the water.
I'll fight alongside you.
Thanks, black man.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss.
All right, y'all.
Clear
them
all out. Send a message. We're not...
Negative. Getting a better angle.
Oh, this fucking game is crazy.
Gotta reload! Cover me!
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Move it. Get my back.
Closing of all the bodies. Out of here. Trying to get hot over the honesty.
God, that was intense.
Was he scared, my nigga? Oh, fuck!
First my family, and now me. If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
If I die, shut the fuck up. Oh
man, thank you. Seriously.
Nigga got some money in my boss a new plug.
Sir, moment?
Oh, what's good, my nigga?
The cult's been creeping around the island. Help me!
I socked that nigga by mistake.
Found you! Fuck me!
Fuck, I did not mean to hit this nigga. Can I try to get him again?
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station. Seriously, thank you.
That's crazy. Alright, that's kind of fucked up. I ain't gonna do it again, y'all, but I had to just see if I was able to do it. Look at my back. That bitch full of blood.
That was too close.
Ah, shit, nigga. So where should we go? Let's go here. Fire shit, but I'm gonna do this last mission for y'all. And I'm hopping off. I'm sleepy as shit right now. I'm tired.
Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something.
If you go right to the followers. Oh, I thought it was a fucking cousin.
Somebody get me the fuck out of here!
I'm not about to hit.
Good shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought.
Help me!
You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Next time, I'll see it coming. I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
I can't thank you enough.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk
and
turning it into something.
It's crazy how people got different tastes in music. Yeah. Like, look at my eyes. Low as shit. Damn near to my chin. Alright, look, this is the last. That happened a little too quick. This is gonna be the last one for us. Yeah, I'm gonna stream some more of this shit tomorrow.
You can't beat them, join me. Feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Holy shit. This bitch high as hell. I'm gonna jump all the way down, bro. And then that's gonna be the end of the screen. Oh, good fuck. Oh, God, they got zip lines and shit. Last time they made me use that bitch against my will. Get this nigga jump off and get him off, swear to God.
I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult. And he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
I won't hurt.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
I wanted to jump down.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Supposed to go
west. Now it's your call. Where were you at? Start with Falls End.
Broke my leg. That is how we gonna end the stream, y'all. I'm tired of this shit. I will fucking stream this shit later on today, y'all. I need a nap. I need to go to sleep. All right. So I'll see y'all like the next few hours. All right. Had a good stream. The game is definitely like much different than the type of shit
John
I played.
John C's got your partner, so, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
But until then, y'all, I'll see y'all later. Peace.